गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी हैव टू टेक द कंसेप्ट कैटेगरी राइट्स। ऑन दिस कंसेप्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन इज दैट ऑब्टेन एन एक्सप्रेशन फॉर कैटेगरी राइट्स। टू सॉल्व दिस डेरिवेशन, सी द फर्स्ट डायग्राम, देयर इज अ कैटेगरी, देयर इज अ ग्लास बीकर, वाटर इज इन अ ग्लास बीकर एंड कैटेगरी इज डीप वर्टिकली इन अ ग्लास बीकर, दैट टाइम वाटर रिसेस इन द कैपिलरी, एज वाटर स्टिक टू द ग्लास सो दैट देयर इज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कॉनकेव मेनिस्कस, दिस इज सरफेस ऑफ वाटर एंड लिक्विड रिसेस इन द कैपिलरी एट अ हाइट h, लिक्विड रिसेस इन द कैपिलरी एट ए हाइट h, so that h is the height of the liquid column. Now we have to obtain an expression for capillary rise, so that there is a method one. The name of the method first is that using pressure difference. This is section of capillary and this diagram showing as water rises in the capillary at a certain height h. H is the height of the liquid column. If we draw the tangent at the part of meniscus, theta is the angle of contact, small r is the radius of the capillary tube, capital R is the radius of curvature, T is the surface tension of water. Okay. Now, see here, R is the radius of capillary tube, theta is angle of contact, capital R is the radius of curvature. We know that H rho g is equal to 2T upon R. This is basic relation. We know that H rho g is equal to 2T upon R. H is the height of the liquid column, rho is the density of the liquid, g is the acceleration due to gravity, T is the surface tension of water and R is the radius of curvature. This is equation 1. Now see the diagram. From diagram, cos theta is equal to R upon R. Cos theta is equal to R upon R. Okay. Now we can write R, capital R is equal to R upon cos theta. This is equation number 2. Now putting the value of equation 2 in equation 1. Putting the value of equation 2 in equation 1, we get H rho g is equal to 2t upon R upon cos theta. By solving this, we get H rho g is equal to 2t cos theta upon R. H is equal to 2t cos theta upon R rho g. By solving this, H is equal to 2t cos theta upon R rho g. H is the capillary rise, height of capillary rise above the surface of water, so that H is equal to 2T cos theta upon R rho g. This is very important formula. From this formula we can write formula for the T, that is formula for the surface tension. T is equal to RH rho g upon 2 cos theta, and these are very important to solve the numericals.